2 and 3.
Okay, first I'm going to them to see it.
Okay, go to 2 to see it.
And this is G right here.
And this is G. Oh, this is a big one, TJ. Big elevator.
It's just a G and M.
Well, I guess I am.
Just a G and M.
So press
M.
Yes,
you may have to go upstairs for the balcony.
This is called the mezzanine floor.
Be nice if our church had an elevator, huh?
Yeah.
Me and Natalie never did use it. This is the first time I've ever been in this elevator.
Me too.
You too.
Okay.
Don't want to know this one.
Okay.
Up.
You want to go up?
Yeah, to 3 to see what it looks like, because I think I saw a 3 coming up to see our room, what it looked like. I think I saw a 3 somewhere.
You probably did.
He's upstairs.
He's upstairs.
And on number 3, I want to get out and walk down the hallway.
Okay.
You do, okay.
Yeah, let's go 3 and go. Walk down the hallway.
Okay, you push. Yeah, go to 3 and we can walk down the hallway, can't we?
Yeah, we will walk down the hallway.
Okay, this is 3, it looks like. Well, it looks the same as
2.
It does.
Kind of the same, isn't it?
Our room is just directly there.
Mm-hmm.
Stay right there.
Yeah,
only this is 3/19,
and our room's
2/19. Mm-hmm. Sure. That's just making sure the door is locked.
You know it always locked.
Well, it's always better to make sure.
First, I'm going to show you the business center.
Okay.
I forgot where it was downstairs,
mm-hmm.
but they have it on the direct street. So
okay.
They have it on the directory down there, so I'll leave it on their directory down there.
Oh, okay.
Okay, it looks like it's this way.
Okay, go ahead.
See? Mm-hmm. And this is one of their computers.
Okay, well TJ, be quiet because somebody else is working, okay? This is like a library.
Look at all
the
programs installed.
Yeah, look at it. Time is fine. Yeah. Are you ready to go?
Yeah. Okay. I thought I'd take him to the potty.
Okay, that's fine.
I thought I'd take him back to our room so he could go to the potty.
Okay, press 2. There goes the doors, and there's the donkeys again. Mm-hmm. It says 1 and 2. All right. Now you need the room key, don't you?
Yeah.
Here you go. Can you do it?
Yep, and I'm going to try to find because...
Okay, try it one more time. You almost had it. Thank you. Here.
Here's the key.
Thank you. See the big old bathroom. Wow, look at that big old bathroom. That's a huge bathroom, isn't it? It's a nice bathroom. Look at that.
We have something to heat up in there.
Yeah, well, you can heat up the rest of your french fries if you want them.
Carl said that after the bathroom, he would like to have some, so I'll heat them up for him.
Okay. All right, go ahead and get them. Just put the bag in there, okay, because they're wrapped up pretty good. Okay? All righty. And what you want to heat them up to?
Now, I wonder how you get this thing started.
You turn the dial, okay? Turn it to maybe like 2. Okay? There you go. All right. Okay, do it again.
Yeah, because that's
0. Yep. All right. See? And there it goes. It's turning. This is neat. You can actually see in it, huh? There we go.
And elevators at the motel?
Yeah. Where are we at? What motel are we at?
We're at a Hampton Inn.
In what city and what state?
Easley, South Carolina.
That's right. Daddy's old hometown, huh? Yep. And this is a nice room. Look at this room.
If the french fries get cold, I'll heat them up for you another 2 minutes in the microwave and let them cool.
Okay, that'll be fine.
Okay,
here
we are.
Okay,
there you go. He's in the elevator. I made sure Carl was in the elevator.
Yeah. And just knock on the door.
And you don't have the key?
No, I don't. I don't have it with me. Knock again. There we go.